Greetings, Eric Backer, New Zealand naturopath, author of Candida Crusher and formulator of the CanXida range of products. Thank you again for looking at my video. I have another question here, and this time it's from a lady called Claire in Ireland. Now, Claire's asking a similar question to Erin did. Erin O'Reilly from Colorado asked me, why did I get Candida? In Claire's case, she's asking, why did I get parasites? Well, Claire, no easy answer to this question. First, again, we have to establish, do you have parasites? Maybe you've got a yeast infection. Maybe you've got another kind of issue going on. Maybe you don't have parasites at all. So that needs to be established first with a stool test, either through a doctor, you know, particularly if you've got an idea what specific kind of parasite is when doctors do parasite stool tests, they do very narrow or specific tests. When someone like me requests a parasite test, we do a comprehensive stool analysis with parasitology, with thousands of potential parasites to screen for on three separate stool samples. That's the definitive test for parasite diagnostics, really. It's called PCR testing, so it's a gene testing and involves three separate stool samples. That's going to pick up a parasite even if there's no parasite there, but there's fragments of the parasite there, or what we call a fingerprint, that will be picked up. Eggs will be picked up, all those kind of things. Why did you get the parasite? Well, did you travel? Have you spent a lot of time overseas? Have you been to third world countries? Do you have domestic animals? You know, do you live on a farm? What is your personal hygiene like? What is your susceptibility to a parasite infection like? Do you have a weak immune system? Do you have a strong immune system? So I'm like being like a politician now. I'm asking you questions after you've asked me a question. Isn't it great? Look at Donald Trump. He always asks people 10, 15 questions when they ask him a question. That's what politicians do. Right? So you've got a parasite. Let's assume you have got a parasite. You've got a parasite because you had an increased susceptibility. Okay, your vulnerability was high. Your resistance was low. That's why you got the parasite. People with very strong immune systems and very viable digestive systems, when they do pick up parasite issues, they quickly eliminate them. But people who are weak and susceptible, bang, they pick up a parasite. And they can pick up a yeast infection, which can really take off in the body. So let's assume you have got a parasite, as I mentioned. Then I would ask you to backtrack and think, where did you go to in the last 6 or 12 months? Did you go to Indonesia? Did you go to South America? Did you go to the Bahamas? Think about the kind of people that you were mixing with. Think about the type of hygiene involved on that trip. Think about the type of foods that you were eating. And if you do show a positive for parasite, you should get onto it right away and try and eliminate it. And more importantly, you should prevent these kind of problems from occurring in the future. Blastocystis hominis is one of the world's most popular parasites currently. And I think the reason why this is because so many people now are involved in air travel, quickly going from one destination to another. So just I want you to bear that in mind. Do try our yeast infection quiz. Please complete that one because you may also have a candida issue. And do consider looking at my product called CanXida Remove. It's very, very good for parasite kind of infections. We've had lots of people now giving us very positive feedback on this product with issues like blastocystis, Diatomeba fragilis, even Giardia and other bugs like that. I've had very good feedback from that. And then also, of course, CanXida Restore, the enzyme probiotic formula, which is a perfect accompaniment with the Remove. Both of those products work really well together for the successful elimination of parasites. And of course, again, I would suggest you do a stool test before treatment, after treatment, to determine, what the heck is going on, okay? So I hope that answers your question, Claire. Thanks for tuning in. Click on my link below if you haven't got my Candida report. Thank you.